Hello, I'm Kaya Durham and I work for Adult Social Care, and I'm talking to Amelia Randall about annual health checks. So Amelia, what is an annual health check?
So an annual health check is an opportunity for anybody with a learning disability to go to their GP and have some extra time once a year to look after their own health needs and make sure that everything we're doing everything that we can to keep you healthy.
So is it for people with every kind of learning disability?
Yes, anybody who's on the GP learning disability register.
Okay.
And if you're not sure whether that's you, you can just ask your GP about that. If you think that you're somebody who would count as being somebody with a learning disability,
yeah,
then just have a chat with your GP and see if you are on the register. Anybody over the age of 14 who's on the learning disability register is entitled to have an annual health check.
Can you tell me a little bit about what happens in an annual health check?
Yes, so one of the most important things I think about an annual health check is that you have a think about it beforehand, what it is that you want to get out of it. You may want to take somebody with you and discuss with them exactly what it is that you need and how you can make use of the time with the GP or the nurse. Some of the things that the GP may want to do is check your blood pressure, check your pulse rate, maybe check your urine, ask about how you're feeling.
So routine things.
Yeah, really. Ask about your medicines that you're taking, those sorts of things, whether the food that you're eating. So they're all the sort of things that they would likely to want to do. But I think it's very important that people going to a health check have a think about what they want out of it as well. And there may be some things that you don't feel comfortable and that you don't want to have done, and that's absolutely fine to say, no, I don't want to do that, because it's important that it's what you need.
Because at the end of the day, it's your health check, and you should be able to say what you want to say.
Absolutely, absolutely, yes.
Why is it important to get a health check?
Well, reports have shown that people with learning disabilities are 3 times as likely to die at a young age from a problem that could have been prevented by high quality healthcare. And we're very keen that we do the simple things that we can to try to prevent this. So things like checking people's blood pressure and treating problems that are found at the health check can keep people healthy and prevent them from dying young of a condition that we could have prevented. There's things like taking up cancer screening, for example, but we know that uptake in people with learning disabilities is lower for the cancer screening programmes. So there are lots of important health reasons why you can benefit from the health check, but also, as we said before, really, really important about understanding your needs, having a good relationship with your doctor, and making sure that we understand what your needs are and how we can meet them the best way that we can.